Hey everybody, Dan McIntosh here, broker of record of Allison James Estates and Homes. And today I'm here with Kelly Chang.
Stylish Comfort Interiors.
Stylish Comfort Interiors. Kelly Chang is actually a very good friend of mine, but also a fantastic home stager. She does more than just stage homes. What else do you do, Kelly?
We also provide home design services. Home design. Mm-hmm.
Well, Kelly has probably staged close to 20 homes for my company over the last 12 months, and she's done a fantastic job doing it. When we've staged our homes and marketed it with the way we traditionally do it at Allison James, our homes have sold within 3 or 4 days. And that is a true testament to what staging can do to help market your home. So without further ado, I'm gonna let Kelly show you this house, 1177 Valley View Drive here in Allentown, and let you see what she's done to it. Okay. And we're hoping to have this on the market within the next couple of weeks.
Awesome.
Take it away, Kelly.
So first, what we do is we meet up with our client first, okay? Have the initial meeting. This is vacant staging. We provide different packages that would fit our client's budget. I totally get it. Sellers, they're selling their home and they're on a different budget. So it makes sense that we provide different packages that offer to them that's more affordable. So here's a beautiful living room. When buyers walk in, you don't want them to guess, what room is this? It's just a big open space. So we divide it into a living room and a foyer. And this is really spacious.
And that's fantastic. This really shows off the size of the room, Kelly. It really does.
Yes.
And also you take great pains at taking the colors that you're given, the paint.
Absolutely, and the yes. That's important because the color scheme, we want to select the right color scheme so it would attract and appeal, and here are the key words, highest number of potential buyers.
Excellent. Well, let's head in and take a quick look at the dining room.
Here's a beautiful dining room.
Wow.
Yeah, and we don't overdo it. We put the proportionate size of furnishing so they can see that they have a ton of space, and we want the buyers to vision themselves
right.
In the space, entertaining, eating with guests.
And we don't
and
want
friends.
The staging to overpower the space.
Correct.
Great job in the dining room.
Thank you.
Let's flow into the kitchen.
Okay, come on. And once again, in the kitchen, we don't overdo it. Just enough. That's a practical, it makes sense. In a practical sense, you see, you know, water glasses, you see some fruits. Salt and pepper shaker, or even a mug. You know, once again, Dan, you want people to see themselves in the space, making coffee, you know, cooking.
And then we have a beautiful tabletop over there.
Correct.
Where we can sit, a large eat-in kitchen.
And this.
And fruit, always with the apple.
Who can't relate to fruits?
And who,
seriously.
And what woman can't relate to the apple?
Exactly.
As we go back to the Garden of Eden,
right?
Eve, and she, what a mess that was.
Right. So do you guys want to see family room?
Let's see it.
Here's a beautiful family room. And what do we do most likely in a family room? You watch TV and you hang out with family.
We
intentionally in the family room, we always put a TV. And Dan, you can relate to that, right?
Always, because in my house, the TV is over the fireplace.
Right?
And why? Because that's where the TV belongs, over the fireplace.
And it's so interesting, a lot of men would ask, where would my TV be?
Right.
You don't want buyers to question where things should be.
No. And this, again, shows off this great space. Vaulted ceilings, tasteful artwork on the walls. Again, Kelly gives this home the appearance of being a home. Now it's no longer a house. It's a home.
Right.
And this is what buyers are looking for when they go and they look and they want to try to envision themselves in the house as well.
That's right.
Now let me just swing over here.
Sure.
Well, Kelly, I want to thank you very much for
taking
the time
Thank you so much.
To to come out and meet us and take a tour and show
this
us.
This was fun, Dan.
This was very fun. And show us exactly what you do. Again, ladies and gentlemen, Kelly does a fantastic job staging homes. I know this little video has gone a little long, but I think you're going to appreciate it. I would like for Kelly to give her web address again one more time.
Sure. It's www.stylishcomfortinteriors.com.
www.stylishcomfortinteriors.com. That's Kelly Chang, and I'm Dan McIntosh with Allison James Estates and Homes, and we're looking forward to seeing you on our next show. Take care.
Thank you.